was a small boy, I would go into the creek and throw rocks into the water, who I called my brothers and sisters. I liked very much to be alone. Alone would I come, and alone I would go. Just as natural as the wind blows. And then one day the wind shifted, and I decided it was mine to become the gamest and the wickedest in the land. It just couldn't be that hard to do. To what end I look, and to what end I go, people can fume over it, but the world will never know.
Teetered and tottered on the edge of the knife between that world and this.